Hi students, today we are going to learn about class 5th SST. This is your book, Themes in Social Studies by Prachi Publications. Our first lesson is Evolution of Mankind. Evolution of Mankind. The first topic we are going to discuss is Evolution of Mankind. Do you know the meaning of evolution? Evolution means a change that happens in a being. This change or evolution takes thousands of years. It will not happen 1 or 2 years. It is a long term or a lengthy process. Evolution means a change that happens in a being. It change or evolution takes thousands of years. It will not happen 1 or 2 years. It is a long term or a lengthy process. The change of ape-like ancestors. Ape-like means almost like monkeys. The changes of ape-like ancestors to modern human beings is called the evolution of mankind. The changes of ape-like ancestors to modern human beings is called the evolution of mankind. The human-like creatures appeared on Earth before 5.6 million years ago. He got the ability to walk only 4 million years ago. The human-like creatures appeared on the earth before 5.6 million years ago and he got the ability to walk only 4 million years ago. From this it is clear the first man or human-like creatures were not able to walk on two legs. So here comes the time of evolution. 1.6 million years it took to walk on two legs. 1.6 million years it took to walk on two legs. Other important human characteristics or capacities are complex brain, ability to make and use tools, and capacity for languages. Other important human characteristics or capacities are complex brain, ability to make and use tools, and capacity for languages. These are developed more recently. Now let us see something about modern human beings. Modern human beings or modern humans originated nearly 160,000 years ago. Modern human originated nearly 160,000 years ago. During this long period of human history, human beings got food by either gathering plant produce or hunting. Either gathering plant produce or hunting. That means during this time, human beings start to collect food. How can we know about these humans? Okay, how can we know about these humans? Do you have any idea about it? We get this knowledge from the human fossils, stones, etc. We will get the idea from the human fossils, stones, etc. Now you may think, what is fossil? Fossils are the main or impressions, remains or impressions. Fossils are the remains or impressions of a prehistoric plant, animal or human which have changed into stone. Fossils are the remains or impressions of a prehistoric plant, animal or human which have changed into stone. In simple words, we can say that fossils are the remains of a dead animal or human. Now, on the basis of these fossils, human evolution can be classified as under Homo habilis, Homo erectus, and Homo sapiens. On the basis of these fossils, human evolution can be classified as under three types, which are they? Homo habilis, Homo erectus and Homo sapiens. Here we are concluding the first part of the video and we will have a quick review. In the first slide, we learned about evolution of mankind. In second slide, we learned about modern human and fossils. And in the last Third one, we learn the classification of human evolution. Now I am going to give some homework for you. First one, you read the lesson carefully, and second one is complete the question answers up to 4. Answers are given in the slides. Copy the answers on your notebook and learn it. Till we meet next video next week, stay safe. Thank you.